have here? Oh, one eye, send another god to do his dirty work.
Thor, too busy?
We do not serve Odin.
No? Picked a dangerous place for sightseeing, then. All right.
I mean, everyone would get to work.
No, no. No need for threats, brother.
Oh, I know that voice. You know, I'd cut off your head, but it seems somebody beat me to it.
Aye. Oh, quite observant, brother.
No, you're no brother of mine. He sold my sister to that prick.
We broke it a piece.
Oh.
Did you now? Where is it? And where is my sister? Some dungeon in Asgard? Is she even alive? Answer me. I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
What is that?
Why do you
speak in her voice?
It's me, Yngvi. There's no time to explain, just listen. These men are in my service. I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You can't undo what's been done.
I can. I will. Now let them pass.
So, you serve my sister.
Oh.
Oh. Don't we all? Put him down.
Plot holes. Is that guy over there? Big swords? If that's who I think
what
it is.
What's leaving me hanging like that, you crusty hag?
Okay, any blobber. Come here.
Well, found who I was looking for. Think I'm gonna stay and catch up.
Oh, are ya now?
Nope, not him.
Do as you wish.
Brother, if you wouldn't mind, I'd have a word with Lord Freyr.
Brock, what do you think you're doing? Just setting up shop at my fort? Just because I hugged you don't mean I ain't still sore at you, squabbling sandpiper.
We fixed it so you can come and go between the realms whenever you please. You're very welcome.
Oh. This here's my family, and I mean much to you, but means plenty to me.
It does too mean something to me. Otherwise, I wouldn't have made up with my clunker head, brother.
Fight my own buddy. I didn't realize a hog bone was perfect.
There we go.
We're even cohabitating like the proper family. So don't tell me.
Oh, okay, well, then you can go to the forge while you steal everything.
Come back if you need more crap.
I do. I have notes for this. Vyar's chest plate of my use Vyar shit. Alright, that's what I wrote.
Ready when you are.
Where's Vyar shit? There it is.
A good fit.
That'll keep your bits in all the right places.
Let me go ahead and get Vyar's bullshit over here.
Damn! Am I good or what?
Defense isn't down too much.
A good fit.
That'll keep your bits in all the right places.
Wait. God damn it, was I not upgrading this?
Damn! Am I good or what?
Oh, the belt doesn't matter, I don't think. See, it's gonna be down by 5, but everything else should be fine. Whatever.
A good fit.
That'll keep your bits in all the right places.
Where's the compare button? R3. That's 32. That's 115. Let's see. This just has strength, but doesn't this have defense?
Damn! Am I good or what?
Alright, so let's see. Had that right. And then add this. Oh, hold on. I feel like the War Bell of Ares can go up and do better.
Good fit.
But I'm not gonna waste anything on that. Cause it's just defense.
You make up your mind.
Will you shut the fuck up, Brock?
Keep your bits in all the right places.
A good fit.
Damn! Am I good or what?
I am not fucking doing the thing that I thought I was doing. Strength and defense. So this could probably go much higher, but I'm gonna stay with this.
Now don't go get.
I feel like that works out very well. Yeah. Yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. Oh look, Wrath of the Frost Giant. Oh, that's higher, I think. Nope, it's not. I don't know why it wasn't like that. Yeah, but that does more stun. There we go. I can edit the appearance of that. That's wild. All right.
Yourself killed. You hear me?
Around.
Very well.
Where's that asshole?
Sorry we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. I'm pretty used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. Don't typically get friendly faces. That is a friendly face.
His name is Kratos, and no, the Aesir on Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since... I lost count.
What is your plan?
Still kind of working on it.
Mm-hmm. Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is welcome.
Well, I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
Hey, Kratos. As long as you're working for my sister, careful you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
I bet later on what I've made.
Now that the distractions are out of the way.
I have words if you would hear them.
Speak then.
With anger you feel for your brother. I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors. So by the time I learned he had lived, it was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me. But I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freyr for mere moments, and already you're taking his side?
I am not taking
his... No. You're just sharing your thoughts on a subject you know nothing about.
Where is it? There it is. it's a shortcut. Gross. So fucking dangerous, bro.
An ancient.
But like, do I have to fight it?
Grab what it dropped and throw it. Got a letter about my, or I got a text message about my interview. Come the fuck on, man. Anytime, and it's shitty because I try to use my attack and it just doesn't fucking work. It's like, nope, you can't do it because they hit you. They did a fucking front flip near you. That's it. I died that time. Dude, know one thing though. I might have to start using that fucking axe. Grab what it dropped and throw it!
Come on, I have my fucking shield up. What's my shield for? Man. This game is starting to bring out the fucking anger in me, man. Kidding me, right? You're actually fucking joking at this point? All the fucking pain that I just fucking unleashed, and you're gonna fucking sit here and tell me that that motherfucker was living with one fucking shred of health left and was able to fucking kill me? Like how she's like super psyched that I may have fought them before. I think I still have like 40 minutes to.
I know what you're doing. Trying to play on my sympathies in the hope I let you live.
I am only trying to help. The mistakes of the past need not be repeated.
I don't need to hear about your mistakes. I've made enough of my own. Thanks.
That's why I hear. She thinks she's like so fucking wise and shit.
Ah!
I'm getting fucked up in this game.
Everyone is so eager to advise me, as if any of you know me or what I need. The biggest loss in my life is due to you saving me when I specifically told you not to. Well, it was my family, my mess. I know Baldur wasn't perfect, but he was mine.
I know.
You know? You think you can even begin to understand the pain of losing a child?
Yes.
Chris is about to hear with knowledge.
I do.
There was another. Atreus?
Her name was Calliope.
Calliope. What happened?
It was long ago.
Never mind.
God, are you kidding me? Look, it's a tortoise. Sense to me. What? The fuck is even going on with this game? Like, I don't understand. I really don't understand how it works right now. I just got fucking one-shot again. Out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Did he not pull his shield up at all? Does my controller work? Hello? Is there anyone in there? Hello? I'm really starting to think that my shield button is fucked up because I've been hitting it and it's just not working. Let's say you called back his fucking axe in the middle of a goddamn attack. Stop trying to use my special attacks and just actually fight. But we're gonna fight like fucking. Like actual Kratos. I don't know why I said we. I'm gonna fight like Kratos. Sorry about that, but I'm not fucking gonna try and pull off my headset like I usually do. That's a bit. I'm a little too pissed off for that. Yeah, thanks. I already fucking died from it. So I have to fight them, and then I have to fight that. Cool. That's what I wanted to do. Excuse me. You couldn't come earlier.
But here's his daughter! Happy!
God, dudes, what is with this fucking game? You know, with everything that I was able to fucking upgrade, I still haven't gotten to level 10. I'm very close, and yet this game is still digging in my asshole with a fucking jackhammer.
Serves the AC right. These are formidable creatures, very territorial too. Good luck.
That was bullshit upon bullshit upon bullshit. And look at that. I didn't even get anything nice. I just kept getting my ass whipped. And I'm freezing.
We need to get to that watchtower. We'll have to go through the valley this way.
I know your son's story. You should know my daughter's. In the service of a cruel god, I was tricked into destroying a village, not knowing my own wife and child were there until their blood stained my hands. I swore revenge.
That's... I can't imagine.
I paid back their blood 1,000 times and burned Olympus to the ground. Yet, the guilt remained. Perhaps you will kill me, Freya, but it will bring you no peace.
Perhaps it is not peace I seek. All those times I found you, why'd you refuse to fight me?
Every outcome would mean defeat.
What does that mean?
I have never wished you harm, Freya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to live with killing you any more than I wished to die.
I see.
See? That's what I mean. He could kill Freya at any moment. Hey, close your ears if you didn't like that sound that I made earlier. At least I was able to actually find where that stupid fucking thing was. Usually those things are tough to find.
My feelings. I hardly recognize it. I used to play hide and seek with players in the crops. We'd spend afternoons stealing honeybees from the grand hall. At harvest time, we'd dance and feast until the sun rose. So sorry. Why did I have to come back here? Be reminded of all this.
Destructible because there's so much fucking shit.
The Grand Hall.
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always. An old adage, though.
My fucking hands are freezing.
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
Ah!
Okay, so you can get smacked around with a fucking axe and be fine. But, you know, you could throw a fucking a decent punch while being slapped around with a fucking axe. But me? Can't do shit. Me, a guide who got attacked by a giant fucking colossus of Rhodes, who crawled his way out of hell. Can't handle a punch.
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
I'm really starting to hate this game. You know, I really do enjoy the combat of this game. But the fact that they're so powerful when they were never that powerful is fucking annoying. See? One hit. Half my health. Fuck! Two fucking hits, I'm dead. I don't yell when I play video games much, but this is one of those times where I'm fucking yelling because it's fucking video game.
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
Fucking god, dude. The end of this fucking video is gonna be me still playing, trying to fucking beat this area. Just fucking go.
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
Ugh!
wasn't enough what Odin did to me. He's desecrated every memory I have.
Jesus
of home.
Jesus fucking
Christ.
Be
glad you have a home to remember fondly.
Right. That's the end of
it. Sparta. We were taken from our homes as children and raised in